play some more Shenmue 3. On my PC build. See how it performs on the on this RX 480 graphics card. The Tai Chi animations are really nice. Quite a fan of this series. I think the developers did a fantastic job. Detail in this game is phenomenal, really nice detail. Now I played through Shenmue 1 and 2 and really enjoyed those games, so it's great to be able to play the third one. So hopefully this video should appeal to fans and people who enjoy video games.
いらっしゃい。 今日はお前さん一人かい？
ええ。 採水はどっちですか？
あんなところへ何の用だい？
Yeah, I love the Japanese voice acting, it's brilliant.
Enshin-san no ie ikitai desu.
Orimono ya no segare da ne. Hahaoya wa yoku shitteru yo. Saisui wa orimono ya somemono ga sakan de. Enshin no hahaoya mo ude no yoi hataori shokunin da yo.
Sou desu ka. 採水へ行くには
表でうちの爺様にでも聞いとくれ。
わかりました。ありがとうございます。
Detail in her face is really good. I've been learning a bit of the Japanese language, so using it a bit as language listening practice skills. So.Picking up like one or two words, but definitely challenging, yeah.
少しやっていくか。
So anyone who played through the first two games would remember these capsule toys, or the capsule toy machines from the first games. Gonna pick one, see what we get. Hopefully I can get the forklift.
これは
Anyone who played through the first games would recognize his characters. I'll just see what we get next.
なるほどな。
Love the music. Yeah, music in all these games is brilliant. And I think these sunflowers are beautiful. Quite a different setting from the first game. And, not sure what's going on here, but quite interesting.
ちょっといいかな?
もうお兄ちゃんと遊んであげない!
ごめんな。
She's not very happy there.
Nah.
もうお兄ちゃんと遊んであげない!
また今度な!
Yeah, not very happy there.
ちょっといいかな?
どうしたの、兄ちゃん?
採水ってどっちかな?
採水ならずっと先だよ!
そうか、ありがとう。
Have a little walk down to the river. It did a really good job with the water and the fish. There's opportunity to do some fishing later on in the game. The fishing mini game is really good. A bit quiet without the music. Thank you.
すいません。
ん？
採水へ行きたいんです。
行きたければ行くがよかろう。ちと歩くがな。
はあ。
ひまわり畑の先じゃ。
わかりました。ありがとうございます。
I'm supposed to be going to the Rainbow Basin, but I'm going to have a walk in the opposite direction. Hopefully the sound from my voice is recording well. It's coming out of Boyer lapel microphone clipped to the shirt.So it's good to test it. Test what the sound's like. Have a little go at the turtle racing.
Kame desu ka?
やあ兄さん、遊んでって。ハッカソン名物、カメレースだよ。どれだけかける
100。
どのカメにかける？ハッカソンで一攫千金を狙うなら、このカメレースしかないよ。
Let's see. I think I'll go with blue. See how it goes. See what happens. Bit of button bashing here.Looking a little close.
さあ、もう一回やってくれよ。
また来ます。
し。
Anyone remembers the lucky hit from Shenmue 2?
ここにもあるのか。
はい、いらっしゃい。よし、台を選んでくれ。
I'll go with the tiger.
どれだけかける
I'll just do 50 for now. I think there's a little bit of a technique to getting this right, butOr pure luck, but we'll see.
ここで終われないだろう。もう一回どうだい？よし、台を選んでくれ。どれだけかける？
I was gonna guess this one completely. Just see what happens.
ここを我慢すれば勝機は来るぜ。続けるだろう。
やめておきます。
気が向いたらまた来てよ。
First game, there was a part-time job where you ran a lucky hit stand. You had to win against people in order to make money.
サイコロか。
上でやったりいかがですか。どうぞどうぞ。何枚かけますか。私から合わせて3。これは負けそうな予感ですね。合わせて12。おめでとうございます。手堅いですね。まだ続けるでしょう。
また今度にします。
お待ちしてますよ。
So my CPU is a Ryzen 3300. Have 16 gigs of RAMRX 480 4GB card. Quite an old graphics card. So there's occasional stutter in the game, but overall runs really well. It is quite intensive, quite tough on the system, this game. Nice just to walk around and mess around in the game, but it has got a really good story, so it's nice to follow the story as well. Quite an in-depth story from the first game through to the second and to the third, where it takes a character from Yokosuka, Japan, all the way to Hong Kongand then travels through China to reach this point. So the game kind of spans countries, like multiple countries, and feels like there's a lot of depth to it, to the story as well. Definitely worth playing through, especially for the story and some items here. Quite a nice forklift. And the dragon mirror, I think. So these mirrors are tied into the story.Play quite a big role in the story. did have some mixed reviews, but I think it's a really great achievement what they've actually achieved with developing the game. Now there are some real mountains like this in Guilin, China. Definitely quite accurate in terms of the landscape. I'll have a quick walk up to the house and I think I'll save there. I love this cherry blossom tree, the Shenmue tree.
ありがとう。でも、今は大丈夫。そうか。俺にできることがあったら、何でも言ってくれ。うん。
いい匂いがするな。何を作ってくれるんだろう。楽しみだ。
Stonemason tools.
これは彫刻の道具みたいだな。これは小さい頃のシェンファか。奥にいるのはエンさんか。
A picture of Shenmue and her father. Nice little touches like that.Level of interaction. So yeah, I'll save there and say thank you for watching. Hope to upload more videos, more gaming videos.